Hey guys, for this week's video, you're going to need baking soda, cornstarch, coconut oil, measuring tools, food coloring, shower gel, containers, and a big bowl. So you're going to want to take 1 cup of shower gel, and I got mine at Bath & Body Works, the regular size, and that equaled exactly 1 cup. Next, you're going to want to add 1 tablespoon of coconut oil. You're going to take 1 cup of cornstarch. And lastly, 1 cup of baking soda. Continue mixing, and if needed, add cornstarch until it's a dough type texture and it doesn't stick to you anymore. Now, if you want to use different colors, you can use different containers to put in the mix and just add food coloring into there. And mine was still sticky, so I had to continue adding cornstarch into separate bowls. Baking soda to the counter or wherever you're gonna do your mix so it doesn't stick. And as you can see more later on, mine was still sticky, so you're gonna wanna make sure yours doesn't stick to your fingers when touching it, so it doesn't stick to your hands when you're molding it together.